forget, you know, after they told the patron.
Adriana's bathroom is unusual because she has a shower and not a bathtub. Her bedroom is unusual because of all the closets. And they're not just any closets.